More hungry Iowans than ever before are turning to the Food Bank of Iowa for help. Nearly 122,000 people requested food assistance in the month of May. That's more than the Food Bank reported in November of 2020 during the peak of the pandemic. The Food Bank believes rising prices for gas, food, and housing are causing more food insecurity. The Food Bank also says the state's decision to cut off federal emergency food assistance has increased demand as well.